the fuck? No. Give me that shit back. What happened? Uh-oh. No. Okay, there we go. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck is going on? Okay. I put no ads on this stream just for you guys. Just for you guys. No ads. Oh my god. You know how generous I am? No fucking ads. Hi. I hope everyone's doing amazing. No jump scares. Yeah. Good. No fucking jump scares. I hope that everyone's having an amazing day. I love you guys so much. Thank you for joining. Not like I got them anyway. Oh, you're right. There's subs in the stream. Hi. Hi, everybody. Hi, Smith. Hi. Hi, Genshin. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Hi. How are you guys doing? By the way, do you guys want some ambience in the background? Or is this fine? Mouth pops. Oh. Hi, Marilyn. Hi, Nerdy. Hi, Natri. Hi, Mormir. Hi, Lily. Hi, Pearl. Hi, Cindy. Hi, Evie. Hi, Lovey. Oh my god. Hi. Hello. Everybody say hi in chat. Everybody say hi. How are you guys doing? Hi, Brace Gang. Hi. Hi, Joyce. Hi, Valerie. Hi, Coria. Hi, Andy. Hi, Raz. Hi, Mira. Oh my god. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hi, welcome, everybody. I have to post on Twitter that I'm live. Wait, I have to post on Twitter. Copy. I don't have a picture or anything. Fuck. What do I do? I don't have a picture to post. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Hi, Cinnamon. Welcome. Hi, Aki. Hello. There we go. Hello. Welcome. Thank you for the followers, everybody. Wait. I need a... I don't have any silly cats on my PC. Sorry for licking. It's just what it is. Okay, we're just gonna have to put this fucking picture. Live ASMR. Here's some keyboard. Thing. It is 9:45 PM for me right now. I hope I can give you guys some tingles, you know. Put the headphones on you. Oh yeah, sure. Headphones. Where they are? Where the headphones are? Right. There they are. But there we go. You can headbutt me now if you want. Thank you for the headphones. Hi, Sadit. Hi, Space. Hi, Rabbit. Welcome. Were you extra careful? Why? Is it good? Like, is it good sound? Am I loud enough? Am I loud enough, guys? Am I loud enough? Thank you for all the headphones, by the way. Am I loud enough, or should I be louder? The thing is, if I put myself louder, like this, can you hear my PC, Van? I really hope you can't hear my PC, Van. I can do some tapping, of course. Give me a second, I have to put my mic down. Strawberry, hi, hi AL, hello, hi LA, hi. Let me just like, hi, thank you for the sub lovers, thank you. Should I have some, like, music in the background, like some soft music, or should I have, is this fine? Hi, Sarah, hi, what time is it? It is 9:48 p.m. Thank you for that, buds. No music or music, I don't know. I don't know if I should have. Most people are saying no, okay. Swallow us and then pretend you're pregnant.
Oh my god, I'm pregnant. It's yours. Oh,
sorry. You guys want to hear my heartbeat? You can hear my heartbeat. Here. Pull up my shirt. Put you on my big titties. Wait, let me. If I stretch, my heartbeat goes up. Never mind. Guys, I'm indeed real. I'm real. I am real. I'm real, no way, I'm real. I'm sorry. Hi, Lisa. Welcome, welcome. I'm AI, guys. I'm AI. I'm actually a Vocaloid. I will not stop giving you a wet belly. makes that sound? What sound does this? Like that? I'm licking you. There's like a 5 minute cooldown on Mach Bobs or something. I can give you guys kisses. I sometimes have to like hold my breath to like, you know, so I don't breathe into the mic. Did you guys like the heartbeat and sleeping sound or not? I hope you did. Wait, tell me, do you guys like the sound? Hello, please help me. I'm under the water. That's what it sounds like. Hi, Waffle. Hi. Should I only whisper, or should I, people are going crazy outside, should I only whisper, or should I tell him like this? Hi, Juan. Wait, let me change them. Sorry. I'm sorry. Hi, everybody. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're doing good. Whispering is so loud and it hurts. Does it really hurt? I'm sorry if it's like too loud for you. I'm sorry if it's too loud. doing our face some ads because like people kept saying they got jump scared while on, like, doing ads. Are you double jointed? What do you mean? What do you mean? And the quitty right now. I just did it. Hi. Okay, welcome. How was my day? It was okay. Thank you. It was okay. Come back fast, please. Hi, Isabel. Hi. Thank you for that pass. Thank you. Hi, Lucky. Hello. You don't have to violate me like that, but thanks. Hi. Thank you for the follow, Karen. Hola, Mary. Hello. I love foamy baths. I love. I haven't taken a bath in so long, but like, oh, I should. It just takes so long, and I'm so impatient. I'm a very impatient person, so like, hi Nick, hi. Do you have here like Fendi Hume? What even is that? Hi, thank you, Amber. Thank you. Guys, make sure you follow. Please make sure you follow us, switch ears. Sorry. So tasty. I love all your ears. Yeah. Is Singles Day today? No way. Is it really Singles Day? Guys, let's celebrate. I forgot was in your ear. Yes, I'm AI. I'm actually AI. NGH, I'll pronounce it. That's what it is. It just like he just somewhere like, you know, pokes you and like, oh, you know like it's like your hip but a bit above your hip. Like it's like the side of your belly, you know? Oh, when somebody like hits you there and you're like you know? Oh, it's so annoying when somebody hits you there because it's like a spasming spot. Hi Hazelnut. Hi. I'm so ticklish. Like I am actually so ticklish. Somebody rubs my arm, I'm like sorry, that was my whole fucking I shivered. You're so tasty. Let me just get a little more. A day. You better brush your teeth. Rub us with your feet. You know what? Wait, with or without socks? With or without socks? With or without socks, I know. I saw a bit. Okay, there we go. Right.
So with socks. So.
Here, wait. I have some plastic covers for you. Wait. Society and chicken flow for following. My feet actually don't stink and they're very pretty. Thank you very much. I have the best catboy feet in the universe, okay? I don't have old man feet, okay? They're nice and taken care of, okay? They're nice and smooth. Mask. I don't do any foot mask. I don't. I'm sorry. Let's stop talking about that. Okay. Let's, everything is alright. Okay. Do you guys want me to lick you a little bit more? Study? Is it working? It's so good. I can't stop. It's so good. Are you guys liking Catboy? Do you guys really like Catboy licking your ears? Is that why you're listening? You really like Catboy licking your ears? That. Ear, would you say, of yours is more tasty, the right one? chomp chomps, or should I do like? I swallowed you so many times. What do our ears taste like? Honestly, it's like a taste of, you know, a little bit of a peachy taste almost. I can, it's a little bit of sweat because some of you guys are sweaty. But, I mean, it's nice. It's like, I like the texture. I really like the texture. Well, some of you guys are, so figure out who it is, okay? Figure out who it is. It ain't me, so must be someone. Hola, hola. Who is that? Who is sweaty? Butterflies in my stomach. Oh, thank you, Sarah. Welcome, welcome. Does it make me so dehydrated? I need to drink more. Speak when I cover the mic. Really? Can you even hear me? I didn't even hear that. Wait. Hello? you're biting, so here you go. Sorry if my like beta model starts like, you know, kind of messing up. Sorry, because I mean I look down and stuff. So, what comic did you read for your art to speed up? It was the blueberry and strawberry one. so sorry. I just hit my head and that hurt, but like, I'm so sorry. does it hurt when it gets static? Because it kind of does for me. So maybe I should lower the volume. I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle. There's no mayo on the mic, okay? There's no mayonnaise on the mic. Hi, I'm great. Thank you. Thank you. How are you? What are you getting me busy? I'm waiting for my confirmation email. So I'm waiting. There is literally a white bueno on the mic right now. That's so nice. I can like Snapchat, not fucking. Do you remember this? Fucking. Like 2 years ago. I don't fucking care what I did 2 years ago. It's cringe. I know what the fuck I did. Okay, don't show me that shit. I don't care. Brother, like, I know I was fucking cringe back then. And you have to show me the fucking cringe ass memories that I have. Like, no one fucking liked those motherfuckers, okay? Fuck it. Jesus. No one cares. Much to fucking turn those fucking notifications off. I don't use Snapchat at all, I just have it. It's just like, you know, there's memories on there, there's snaps on there. And sometimes Snapchat is nice for, it's like faster than opening your fucking camera app at this point. And you can zoom in way more. As in, not like in camera, in like selfie mode, you can zoom in way more. It's kind of nice. I have a picture of me, in it with a dog filter. It's kinda I was so young, it was so funny though. It was like so long ago, man. I don't fucking know. It was like 10 years ago, maybe. No. Maybe like 9. I don't know, man. It's a long time ago. I don't know. I see ya. Hi. Yeah, I was like, I don't know, man. Fucking forgot. Maybe I was a little older. I don't know. Scooter rated 5. Yeah. Thank you, Emma. Hi. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi Angela, hi Floofy. I have bought onion powder, yes, yes. I actually needed it today anyway, so it's kinda nice. Garlic salt actually sounds pretty good. Kinda want garlic salt, I'm not gonna lie. That sounds pretty good. You want me to sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? Should I? No. Okay. Here we go. Let me take a sip of Should I do like a whisper or should I? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. There's a longer version, right? You know, like, what's that? Santa Claus. Oh my god, that was my door. Oh, oopsie daisy. Oh my god. Can you say Dustina's pizza rolls in ASMR? Can I? The whole thing? Wait, I don't know even. The thing is, I've heard that. Is that a vine? It probably fucking is a vine. I don't even know what the fuck that is, man. No. it's food. I know it's food, but like, I swear that, like, it was a vine as well, right? Life as a pizza roll would be so good. Dustin's pizza rolls. You know, just for you. Just for you, okay? I'll lick the mic like it's Dustin. Stop giving me fucking instructions. What is this? Why are you giving me fucking instructions? Stop it. I'm just biting on it and crawling. What the fuck? This guy.
ads. There's no ads. What do you mean? There is no ads. I fucking turn on. Wait, guys, did you guys have ads? Did any of you guys have ads? No, right, because there's no ads. I didn't put any ads. Yeah, so why fucking lie? Why fucking lie? Okay, why fucking lie? I did not put any fucking ads on this. Yes, no. No, you didn't. No, because I subscribed to something. No, I put... Okay, thank you all for your subscriber. But just for this stream, I turned off the ads. Okay, I did. 17 ads, I got like 30 ads. Okay, shut the fuck up. Dare, like, when I rub it like that. Dare. Yes, like, when I rub your hair like that. Sleepy elf, thank you. This is the first person who said this stream. Okay, I've streamed for over an hour and nobody said thank you. Okay, like damn. Like, fuck, man. Like, do something nice. Nobody's like saying it to him, because everyone sucks. Tell me. somebody's phone.
Find somebody, and I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys that I'll find somebody, and then boom, you guys will be like, "Oh my god, ha ha ha!" And now you can't make those fucking virgin jokes anymore. Okay, talk to women in my life. What is woman, and what is talk? Thank you so much, thank you.
Everybody say thank you, Novi, if you got something, Novi. Thank you so much. Thank you, Nova B25. suction cup with my tongue and the mic, so I can, let me talk to people. Well, normally I talk to people that send me like small messages in this little stream chat, but it's like my, I'm like a big alpha bottom, like, no bottom, I'm like a big top, you know, like a big alpha sigma, that's what it is. No, I'm not a bottom, stop calling me one, yes, I am. Jesus, do you not see me as like a, do you not, are you not scared of me? Do you not see me as like a big, big guy who's like, you know, very muscular? See where my hug at, and then I never get a hug. Like, I don't understand. I always say, like, because they hug somebody else, I'm like, where my hug at? And they never, like, they never come and be like, oh yeah, sorry, yeah, let's give you a hug, you know? Come in, man. Come on. Give me a big fat hug, you know? And they always give me, like, a side eye. The fuck are you? And then I've gotten like 16 restraining orders. I don't understand, man. I don't do anything wrong. Like, it's not you, it's them. Right. I asked them nicely and everything. It was so nice. Like, why are you eating the cabinet? Before, like a peachy sweet, you know those peach, oh, you know, like the peach gummies, like the sweet peach gummies. Oh, they're so nice, and they're just like that. Do you guys believe if I like get somebody? Someone to hug, you know? I want to be able to be say like, where my hug at? And then to just be like, yeah, come on, give me a hug. Give me a damn hug, you know. Do you guys believe? Okay, no, actually, give me something. Like, do you guys believe if I went up to somebody and talked to them, do you guys think that I would be able to, like, talk to somebody? Do you believe in ghosts?
I don't know. I really don't know.
No.
I think yes.
I just really. I need a girlfriend, bro. Like, this is. It's getting a bit ridiculous. It's getting a bit ridiculous, you know. I'm in need. I'm in desperate need. Okay, I'm not that desperate, but like I'm like, you know. Oh my god, sorry. My lips are getting too juicy now. I'm gonna try to be the best boyfriend, of course. Juicy. I'm sorry. Your words are really wet. Thank you, Novi, that's very sweet. Thank you. Hi, Nadi. Hi. I don't see how anyone wouldn't fall in love with it, okay? Stop it right now. I'm laughing. Stop it. Ideal first date. I think I've said this before. Thank you for that pass. Thank you. I think I've said this before. Probably like, I wouldn't say picnic as the first date, because I would say more of like an activity thingy. But like, not too much, right? I would say like, aquarium, that would be so good. Arcade, yes, perfect. I'd do full bite out, no. I'm like, aquarium, because I love marine life, and I hope they will too. Space Day? Oh my god, yeah. I knew you guys say an aquarium, which means we need to go to one, okay? Aquarium dates. I've never been on a date there, but like, you know, aquarium. Sounds good. You know, I love escape rooms. But I don't know if that would work as a first date. Roblox date. Yes, Roblox date. Oh my god, we're gonna play like Adopt Me Day or something, you know? Oh yeah. Yeah. was a rich room, but I feel like I'd just fucking cry. A planetarium? Is that just like aquarium, but like for plants and stuff? I've never been to one. I've really, really never been to one. Woof woof. Like people, I don't know, man. I feel like I would first in a rage room, I would destroy everything, and eventually I just get like no like energy because I just get sad and I'll start crying or something. If I really needed to go to one planet area. Oh, we're like, oh, that's actually really cool. I've never been to one planetarium. So it's like for planets. That's really cool. Basically just say no, and that just means the one that's done. That's basically what it means. Purple phobia. That's what I have. No, I don't have that. Concert date as the first date? As the first date? Concert date? No. No. Yes, you'll be able to see the person, like, go crazy. But, like, you wouldn't get to know the person, really, as much. I don't know. You know? For example, I mean, you know, if it's the weekend, like, concert, you just start like, you know, everybody just gets horny and fucking okay, whatever. Cuddle date, I think that's a good date, to be honest. I think that's a really good date. Yes, I just want to cuddle and watch a movie and fucking order some like fast food. Dates to a restaurant seems cute, okay? Seems cute. But as a first date, yes, it'll be cute if you're very, like, talkative, right? It's very easy to make both people comfortable if you're doing, like, an activity, like an aquarium. Or I don't know, if you're watching something. But, I mean, watching something is also, like, because you kind of do need something. But, like, aquarium or going somewhere, I feel like it would be so nice because I don't know. Hi, Yagami. Hi, Henda.
zoo dates? Really? I wouldn't do a zoo date. See, I mean, zoos are nice, but like, yeah.
Thank you, Livia. Thank you.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Thank you. I really appreciate that, Livia. I'm sorry that I didn't, like, you know, I didn't send earlier, but, I'm sorry, I don't know, sometimes it does anonymous, I'm sorry that it does that, but, thank you, Red, thank you for the sub, thank you. Hi, Red.
Feel my contacts, like, you know, Kakafe. Oh wait, that's a good one, Kakafe Day. Oh my, oh, that was my knee, holy shit. Did you not see the $100? What?
You did it silent. Thank you so much. Holy shit. Thank you so much, Nutty, for 100. Oh my flip flop. Holy shit. Oh my freaking frick rock.
You're so sweet, Nutty. Thank you so much. Thank you. Did you break your nail? Just crack it. Just cracked it. Anyways, I was talking about, like, my contacts are being dry. I know it's time to, like, you know, it's time to nini. But I'll nini it a bit. Don't worry about it. Maybe we should just take them off for a sec. But I don't wear contacts. They're so nice. They're so nice. Puppy yoga. Yes, puppy yoga. Pottery making. I don't know. I would just get frustrated because I'm so bad.
safety checks if you're blind. Stop, that's so bad. Realize, right, that like most ASMR like streamers, they stream for like at least 5 hours, 3 to 5 hours at least minimum. But like for me, it's so hard to do, man. That's so fucking hard. I don't know how to do that. Some words I still don't say correctly, like I don't know. Oh, cracking my toes. Next time play Valorant. You know, I actually did that in my game, gamer boyfriend audio last time. I was playing the whole fucking game. Ball of Adventure. I love when people do that. Wait, guys. Are you guys even hearing it left and right? You better be hearing it left and right audio right now. Are you? You are? Okay. I thought you guys weren't, so I was gonna get... Holy shit. That would have been scary, because it would have been 2 hours. It would have been so fucking shitty. So you hear this on your right. On your right ear, right? That's what you see, Sarah. Again, fucking Snapchat 2 years ago. Do you remember this? Yes, I fucking do. Shut the fuck up. My god. This person is ending fucking stream. You know, every time I try to fucking raid anybody, though. Oh, fuck's sake. Whatever. Can you speak without whispering? Hi. Hello, my name is Lovey, and I am a content creator on multiple platforms. And I love you guys, I really appreciate everything. Every little tiny bit of support. Very, very grateful and appreciative of everybody and everywhere interacting with me, and I feel very happy that I'm able to have this kind of lifestyle, this kind of opportunity to have fun in this way and doing my work and making a living like this, because I do. This is my work. everywhere on every platform. So yeah, I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. It's because of you that I have this opportunity. So it's not nothing, you know? Every single one of you. Even if you're lurking, if you're not talking, thank you so much for watching, because like, this is my life. This is what I do. People go to office, people are doctors, this is me. You know, I'm a streamer. I either entertain or comfort. Either way, you know? That's what I do. Okay. Guys, I really love you. But I think on that note, this might be the end for today. I think I found the only non-sus streamer that's doing ASMR right now. I think I found them. But thank y'all so much for joining. I really love you, and I appreciate all of you. I promise, I really, really appreciate all of you. Wait, there we go. Thank you all so much for joining. I love you. Check out my socials, please. And then we can do !s, please. Can you do !s so I can copy it and paste it? Or like, pin it. No, that's my wish list. Oops, fuck. There we go. Guys, check out my socials, okay? Make sure you follow me everywhere. Thank you all so much for joining. Make sure you join this raid, okay? Because it's gonna make people happy. And when people are happy, that's good. Thank you, Anonymous, for 10. You're a sweetheart, stop it. Okay, thank you guys so much. Join the fucking raid, okay? Make sure you don't leave. Just join it. And, I really appreciate you guys. Thank y'all. Make people day, please. Please go at least 100 people, please. There we go. Yes, everybody tuning in. Thank you. I love you guys so much. Just spam in chat like love you raid, please. Just spam like love you raid. I don't care what kind of message it is. Just spam love you raid, okay? Alright. I love you guys so much. Have a great day. And I'll see you next stream, okay? Bye-bye. Nah, 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 nah. Let's go. Oh my god, you guys are so cute, I swear to god.